Hey, Havoc here. Today's video I am going to show you how you guys can fix your Valorant high ping and fix the packet loss also. So if you are new to this channel, please subscribe to this channel and like this video. So let's get into this video. Before I start this video, make sure to create a restore point, because if something goes wrong with your computer or laptop, you can roll back to this right now current version, like you know what I mean. You just need to create this. Just click the C drive and then press the C drive and configure, turn on system protection, make it 5 or 4%, and then apply OK, and then press the create button and name it whatever you want, and then create. After creating, close, and then make sure to download this pack from the description, and now follow my steps.